Breaking news in Cherokee County. A former 911 operator there is behind bars. Leslie Stanford is accused of accessing and distributing information from the National Crime Information Center to members of the Black Jacks Motorcycle Club between May and November of last year. She's charged with disclosure of confidential information and unlawfully examining public records for gain. The case will be prosecuted by the State Attorney General's office.